How to activate and add IPC on NVR. Preparation. The IPC and NVR should be in the same subnet. Click camera icon to enter the IP camera management interface. Then click the inactive button to enter the activation interface. When you click the checkbox of use admin password, the camera will be configured with the admin password of the operating NVR. If the IP camera's password is same with the NVR, click the Add button or One Touch Adding to add the camera. After added to NVR, the IP address of camera would be changed automatically.